Hey, good morning, everybody. Vlog number two here, Barca Herman. I decided today to share my breakfast practice with you guys. I actually don't eat breakfast at a normal time. I wait till 11 o'clock to break my fast, and the reason for that is I do intermittent fasting, and I'll do another video because it's a big enough topic to where it deserves its own video. But today I want to talk to you about what I do for breakfast. About 99% of the days that I eat breakfast, maybe 95, and it's the smoothie. So it's big bright green smoothie, and it's a lot of it. So this is kind of like a lunch breakfast. It's a brunch for me, and so it's very easy. It takes me 2 minutes to make. It has pretty much four ingredients. I put kale leaves in there. So this one has four kale leaves, one banana, one scoop of Vega protein and greens, and some water. And that's it. Vitamix. Blend till it's smooth and it's delicious. So let me go over the breakdown of why I use what I use. So kale is amazing. It's an amazing vegetable, and I want to incorporate something green and living in every meal that I do. So easy way to do it is just add some greens to my smoothie. I'll sometimes do spinach and other greens as well, but kale is one of my often chosen vegetables, a green leafy vegetable. It's really an amazing vegetable, and one of the things is that I want to use it raw because it has some compounds that will actually some enzymes that degenerate with heat. So raw kale is healthy for you. How is kale good? It is actually it's anti-inflammatory. It's shown to lower cholesterol. It's detoxifying, it's cancer preventing, and it has a lot of things. And two of the a couple of the three categories of compounds that are very healthy in kale. One is magnesium, and so magnesium regulates omega-3s and 9s, and it's actually essential for humans. And most people are there's a lot of people magnesium deficient, and people don't realize it. So all the magnesium I need, I get from my smoothie in the morning. I don't need to worry about it throughout the day. The second thing is it has carotenoids because it is a vegetable, and the carotenoids that it has is lutein and zeaxanthin. And again, I'm not a research scientist, I'm not a nutritionist, but I've read up on it. And there are studies that show that these two are great for your eye health, and actually have shown kale has shown to prevent macular degeneration. One study has shown kale to prevent lower cholesterol. So that's great. And then all the other benefits of green leafy vegetables goes without saying. So it's living food, it's anti-carcinogen. And the third category of compounds, it has some sulfur compounds in kale, and they're actually shown in studies to be detoxifying and really great for DNA health. So what do you mean by DNA health? So they actually have shown to prevent mutation in DNA in the vegetable, and the carotenoids that it has is lutein and zeaxanthin. And again, I'm not a research scientist, I'm not a nutritionist, but I've read up on it. And there are studies that show that these two are great for your eye health, and actually have shown kale has shown to prevent macular degeneration. One study has shown kale to prevent lower cholesterol. So that's great. And then all the other benefits of green leafy vegetables goes without saying. So it's living food. It's anti-carcinogen. Oh, and the third category of compounds, it has some sulfur compounds in kale, and they're actually shown in studies to be detoxifying and really great for DNA health. So, what do you mean by DNA health? So they actually have shown to prevent mutation in DNA and degeneration of DNA. So that's great because, as you know, we replace all the cells in our bodies, very frequently. So, anything that helps keeping DNA healthy is great. So next is banana. So one of the main reasons for banana is it's just a good base for smoothies. I like the taste of it. It's easy to do. And it's not the sweetest fruit, and I don't like it. My smoothie's overly sweet, so I love that. And then besides that, it's a great source of potassium, and potassium is something you need. The other thing I wanted to mention about magnesium is it's shown to prevent or help with migraine, so it prevents migraines. So if you suffer from migraines. Coming back to bananas, in a UK study, bananas have shown to help with asthma, and I've had a history of lung function problems in the past, but I don't have those anymore, and so I think banana helps with that. And then the final product is the Vega protein. And I just protein and greens, and I just love the company Vega. I love Brandon Burchard, who's one of the founders of Vega. He's a vegan pro athlete who didn't find adequate products for his own consumption, so he created this line, and it's amazing. By all means, read about it. I'm not getting paid to advertise, but I just love it. When I'm traveling, I keep some of the bars and stuff, and I always bring the protein powder with me so that I can at least have one balanced meal a day. And it provides all kinds of nutrients. It has 20 grams of protein, and because this is my breakfast and lunch, and I'm not going to be eating very much, I need it to be substantial. So that's it so far. Here's my smoothie. So cheers. And until next time, guys.